Boston Bruins players Patrice Bergeron and Benoit Pouliot were showing off their sprouting mustaches for adult patients in the Yawkey Center for Cancer Care at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute today. The players have been growing mustaches to celebrate Movember. The event is held during the month of November each year to create awareness and raise money for men's health, specifically prostate cancer and other cancers that affect men. Bergeron and Pouliot are part of the World Champion Boston Bruins hockey team. They signed autographs and posed for pictures with patients getting cancer treatment at Dana-Farber. The funds raised by Movember go to several prostate cancer research foundations, including LIVESTRONG, the Lance Armstrong Foundation.